I am back.
Oh, look, they're here.
Oh, hello, man.
They're here. Hmm. Oh, yeah, this guy. Hello. Yes. I met him when I was trying to get... Which I brought lots of.
Oh.
Okay, more importantly, does anyone have a flint and steel?
Yes.
I need y'all's help with something.
Oh. ET and I have a button. Whoa, okay, that was not me. That was not me.
It's the only one of its kind. Huh.
It's crazy.
I found a sword meant for me.
Oh, my sword.
This place is in.
Oh! Yeah, I got it. Here, Speedy Boy. Come in the corner. Come. I got you. Move. I got you. Damage.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Wow, this place is in major disrepair. Whose sword is this?
Mine now.
Cool.
Okay.
By the way, is someone going to read this book?
RK-1 is the first mass-produced unit in the RK series. It is the cheapest of all the RK units produced thus far. As such, it is also weaker than the other RK models. RK-01 are the most basic infantry units made to combat the Nether forces. Due to them only having a basic AI, they can only use a bow or a sword, not both. This is the same with the rest of the RK series. Production has begun on the 5th installment in the RK series as ordered by Redacted.
Alright, well this literally... Nice stock. Well, why are you going into the large room where it can't hit you? Just stay.
That was very easy.
Like not to be rude to you.
Oh, so this is why they're
Mr. Master Rook.
Server 1 and Server 2 are turned off.
Mr. Master Rook, all I'm gonna say is that
all of your
soldiers are very weak. Factory data server, it's online, but servers 1 and 2.
So this is what called me here. Okay.
Y'all, look at all these guys.
Yes, it's a factory. What'd you expect?
I expect it to not work, just like you.
I mean, ow! Actually, that hurts. Don't hit me with the sword.
Sorry.
Whoa, what the heck is in here? Whoa.
Dude, factory floor 2.
Wow, look at this assembly line. Goodness.
Wow, that's crazy.
Wow, these lights flicker a lot. Whoa, is that a head factory over here?
That's crazy.
Huh. Interesting. Okay.
Gary.
Come on.
This is my clear water bucket, kids.
Here, Mike.
Oh, hey, look, there's a book here and a compass.
Don't have
someone want to read that book?
I want the compass. I never get the compasses. I finally have a compass.
Does anyone have a bow? Okay. Let's build over here. That door seems open. It's the SC
Oh, there's a book
unit,
here.
Security unit.
Oh, you read the book. The book.
Okay, come on, come back here. Okay,
thanks to the simplicity of the RK01 pawn units, we can easily mass produce them using these AFMK01 units. The full name of the unit is the Auto Factory Mark 01. These units are very expensive. Each one cost $1 million. The reason we even pay this amount for them is because each one can produce one RK01 pawn unit every 3 seconds. All we have to do is provide the endoskeleton, the head, and the armor. This also means we can allocate more workers to other positions.
Very interesting.
That's crazy. There are dollars in this world? I thought that's a ain't that form of currency right there.
Yes, that's the old Alpha Kingdom currency. This way. Wait, don't click that yet. Let's take a look.
I want to click it so bad.
Wait, look over here. What's
clever
this?
Button. I want to click it so bad.
Well, look at the head factory real quick, though. Oh gosh, the shulkers. I forgot all
there
about them.
Why are there shulkers? Oh, it's security units. That's crazy.
This must be. There's a lot of security units here.
That's clever.
I think you turned them off.
Yeah.
What? Ain't no way, bro.
He's definitely off.
Yeah.
Well, there's always one way to find out.
So. No, I don't think you should stab him. I don't think so. I don't think that's a good idea.
You know what I don't understand? You know, since he's asleep, about him behind his back, I don't understand why he wants to shut down his... I don't understand.
Well, they are evil robots that try to kill us, so...
I just don't understand that problem. You know what I'm saying?
I know it confuses you, but it makes sense to me, I'd say. Wait, what was that noise?
We're weird.
Oh my god.
What?
Gone.
What? What?
What have you done?
I think you should run.
Whoa.
Well, this isn't good.
This is not.
What have you done?
What? I'm hiding. I'm hiding. You'll never find me. Don't find me.
Have you done?
I saw a lever and I clicked. No, I'm not over there. Bye.
Where is he? I shall destroy every single one of these armies.
Oh man.
No, not that one. Don't break that one. Don't break that one.
Hey, Rook, I think he's in these armor stands. How did he pull that lever? Alright.
Okay, no, he's much stronger than me. No, no,
relax,
no.
Relax, guys. Relax.
No.
Whoa. I know what that server did. I need to get out of here.
What?
I need to get out of here.
Oh. What is with you? You attack me and then running?
You need to get out of here.
Okay.
No. I need to get out of here.
Stop!
I need to grab my stuff and go.
Wait. Come on, I know we've had our differences. You just try to kill. Come on.
Get out of here.
We can still
this
work.
This isn't the time for that. Right. I need to get out of here.
We can still be friends. Still work together.
I just need to get out of here.
Out of where? What's wrong with here?
You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't understand.
Trust
you don't understand.
Me.
You don't understand.
I understand more than you can realize.
No, 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 you don't understand.
Come on.
Not this.
Beat you
down. You never understand this. You weren't even alive then. You get out of here.
That's kind of a weird comment. Wouldn't you say
so? You get out of here.
Look at this guy. TNT! With this guy.
Out of here.
Stop. You know what? Hold up. I won't allow you to.
I need to get out of here. This isn't a time for this.
Come on, but we
break down the door if I have to. I just need to get out of here.
We'll talk about
this applies to the road. The sun will be guiding you. Get out of here. Run, boy, run.
Come on, man. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. I know we've had our differences, but we can work through this. Whatever.
This isn't about our differences. This is about something bigger. I need to get out of here.
But why? You only blame.
Where do you go? Where do you go? Where do
you go? There's nothing out there.
I need to go this way.
Come on.
Get out of here. Before he comes again.
Who's he? Again. Why are you being so greedy down here?
I need to get out of here.
Okay, actually. Alright, now I can keep up with you though. I won't leave you. I still need you. I still understand how
you.
We need you to figure stuff out.
Figure it out by yourself.
Wait, stop. He's very fast.
Where am I? I've ran so far, I don't even know where I am. Calm down. What's that over there? Is that a village? Huh. Is that ruins of a castle in the background? Yes, I got a great idea. Okay, now that it's the next day, I've calmed down a bit. I need supplies in order to build that place, the castle, again, and build it. So, it looks like there's like an inn city or something on this map that could get me some wings. Let's see, I just need to go this way, I think. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. There's no way you could be back. You can't be back. It's been 200 years, see? There's no way you could survive that. Not at all. Then again, it looks like a human. I don't even know what it means. I think it was slime. But I don't think he can be dead. There's no way. Unless he's going to be very bad. Very, very bad. And he's the one who caused this wasteland of a world anyway. What's that over there? Is that? Oh, I found it. It's what I was looking for this entire time. Aha! The End Forces. They've been here since before the War of My Kingdom. Let's see. Okay, I don't need to go to the entire place. All I have to do is just go out there. Okay, just gotta pillar up. Okay, I'm getting close. Man, this thing is high up. The End makes really good floating airships. No one knows how they fly. Quickly, down here. Cool. I've got it. Somebody's good armor while we're at it too. Actually, I'm not that selfish. I'll leave some of it because I don't need it all. Sure, someone else is going to point it after I leave it behind. So cool. Something like this. Cool. Let's get kind of get out of here. Time to fly back.
Oh man, he left us, he left us. Oh, this is not good. We were just left behind, and now it's just... Oh gosh. Was it my fault? I don't think I barely helped in that situation. Maybe I should have helped, maybe I should have intervened more. I don't know. Oh man. It was my fault, isn't it? It was my fault. I know. I have two blocks. He doesn't like the Nether. What if I set up a little quick base in the Nether for them? That'll help. That'll fix things. He'll come back then. If I do a quick base for the Nether, because he doesn't like them. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that'll fix it. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, I know there's a portal here. Took so long to get it over there, but I did it. I got it. Oh man, it's hard. It's hard serving an empire that's dead. But there's still a ruler. Now. Will begin its operation. Yes. It will be perfect to freeze and it to join the others. But this time it won't fail. It won't be a failure like these. It'll work. We get the body now. Some poor soul got beat up by a robot. But he's not dead. Not yet. Makes him perfect for my experiment. Let's go get it. Successful! Now, all we gotta do is let the body cool. So it can be prepared to take orders. Oh man. This is gonna be big. It's frozen.